here waiting for our tram ride. That is the train goes to the other casino and it's for free. This is the train that will take us to the next casino. This is how it looks like. And we are about to leave and go to the next casino. From the doors to close. That's how it looks like. Waiting and waiting. Waiting for the other passengers to come. But it seems as if we're the only passenger right here right now. At this casino, the Treasure Island.
This vehicle will be parked on the hill. Please be seated, but hold on behind it.
So the doors are closing now, so we are about to move.
This vehicle will be parked on the hill. Please be seated, but hold on behind
it. Now we're moving. So enjoying this tram ride. Okay. This is our next stop. Okay. We are actually passing and I think stopping right here. This tram is free, so you can go all day, all night riding on this tram because this is for free. This is one way of resting your feet from walking in the Las Vegas Strip street. So you can just take the tram to go to the next casino, and this tram, I think, is all over. I think we have arrived, and we are about to get off from the tram. So we're just waiting to have this hub, and we're going out now. Okay. Thank you. So if you're lucky, there are a lot of Las Vegas showgirls roaming around. So I'm just lucky. That is Paris. And there are many Eiffel Tower. So from this view here, and you can really see how it looks like. And with the color of, I think, the flag of France, that's how it is. Fountain show right here. Okay. Far across is the Lynx, which is a very big, I don't know how to call that, a Ferris wheel? But that moves really very slow. Like one revolution of that is an hour. So there are baskets that you can ride, or gondolas or whatever, however you call it. And look at the changing of the lights. It's so pretty, huh? Really nice. Right now, we're waiting for the water show, which is, I think, about to begin. Let's see. Okay.